A very good morning and welcome to the sixth meeting of the Criminal Justice Committee. There are no apologies this morning, and Pauline McNeill and Fulton McGregor will be joining us virtually via MS Teams once we move into private session. The first agenda item is to agree whether to take items 2, 3 and 4 in private, which is to consider our approach to two Scottish Government bills and to consider the evidence we heard during previous sessions on tackling violence against women and girls. Are we all agreed?
Agreed.
Thank you very much. So that concludes the public part of the meeting, and we now move into private session for the other items on our agenda.